Good day, folks. Welcome to my channel. The poem I'm going to read today is called I Cry in the Night. We start life's road walking hand in hand, synchronized in step through time's endless sand, and a stone appears in the road ahead, and we pass it on separate sides. What only appeared to be a stone changes into two channels, each its own, and flows around different sides of a hill and can never come back together. Two hearts divide like an embryo and divide their thoughts like a river's flow, and the heart that beat like your very own assumes its separate cadence. I hear the snap when my own heart breaks, and I hope it mends and in time forsakes the pain and the guilt and the emptiness for the nourishment that I seek. And I cry in the night like a poor lost child who belongs in a home but is lost in the wild, and my mind turns back to those years before and the stream too wide to cross. I hope you enjoyed this little poem. I appreciate you coming by to see me. Hope you come back again. Goodbye.